a big brown hole on Hampstead Heath. It's Christmas. It could mean several things. It doesn't. It's the Bear's Christmas Grot Hole. Go on, Roberto. Go get the first kiddie. He's funny, isn't he? He's a gay elf. I found him on Hampstead Heath. Well, he's not really an elf, but he is really gay.
Oh, hello.
Mel C. Tell me, what do you want to be when you grow up?
I'd like to be a knee surgeon.
Oh, because you fucked your knee up, didn't you?
Yeah, fucked it good and proper.
Do you know what I'd like to be?
What would you like to be?
A gynecologist.
Really?
For obvious reasons. Mm. They get to have a look inside, don't they? When it's all wide. I said wide. Wide's rude. Those lucky bastards. Oh, here he is. Mm. What do you want, Stephen, you bollock face? Said he wants you to pull his cracker.
Oh, okay.
Be careful, though. He might have had his dick in it. He's such a dirty vermin.
I can wash my hands afterwards,
probably,
yeah?
He has had his dick in it, though.
Oh. Yay,
what?
I won.
Chewing gum. Who have you won? Tell the joke.
Two snowmen in a field. One says to the other, do you smell carrots?
Rubbish. That joke was budget. Roberto, give Mel her present. Chop, chop, you miserable little elfling. Give her a present.
Oh, my God.
What is it? What is it?
It's a monkey doll.
It's a monkey doll. Roberto, is that your idea of clever alternative comedy? So weird it's funny and we don't understand it? That's rubbish. I hate you and I hate Christmas. I hate it. I absolutely blumming hate it! Although I do like the Christmas telly, especially when they play Star Wars. I do a Shatpank impression of Darth Vader.
Can you?
Would you like to see?
Oh, yeah, go on then.
Okay. Turn the lights down, Roberto. Let's make it all good. Do something, yeah? It's better with the lights off. Right, here goes. Strike me down, Darth, and I will become even more betterer. I bet you wasn't expecting that, was you? Why don't I stick it in your mouth and see if your cheeks glow? Roberto, suckers off, will you? I can't get rid of it.